Hey guys, it's Shannon, and today I'm starting up Sample Saturday again. So I'm calling this Sample Saturday Season 2. Okay, so I know last season kind of ended abruptly. I had a lot going on. Snoopy, please get out of that. Snoopy's messing and stuff, I'm sorry. But it kind of ended abruptly, had a lot going on, and then the series just kind of stopped and I didn't get it started up soon enough again. So we're just doing Season 2. And we're just going to start it like we did season one and pull out two products that I will review over the week and come back next Saturday and give you guys the review on it and start over by picking two more products. So my box, as you can see, is a lot fuller than the last time. I have accumulated a lot more samples since then. There's candy in here for some reason as well. I don't know how that got in there. But okay, so there is some perfume, there's some hand sanitizer, there's like drink mixes, there's just a bunch of different things. There's shampoo, hair products, you know, whatever. So we're just going to go ahead and pull out a couple. I'm sorry that this video is going to be so short, but that's just kind of how it is when you first start out a series like this. So yeah, let's just pull out a couple items. I'm not going to look when I pull them out. I just pull them out randomly. So here we go. I'm going to keep the box down here because it's really heavy, by the way. Okay, so here's the first one. It is, can you please move? It's from Makeup Forever. And it's the Artist Rouge Matte. I think it's a lipstick. It is. It's a little baby red lipstick. So here's what it looks like. And I will just test this out over the week and then I'll come back and let you guys know how it wore throughout the day, how it felt on the lips, whether it was drying, you know, whatever. Hey Snoop, look at him being all cute over there. Hey! Alright, we're gonna pull out one more. Okay, we're gonna go with this one. This is from First Aid Beauty and it's the Skin Rescue Oil Free Mattifying Gel. It says Hydrate Control Oil and minimize pores. So I don't think it's like a primer, but I guess it's like a mattifying gel, like just to mattify. Yeah, and it's just kind of, you can't really see it. It's kind of a it's not clear, but it is, it's kind of like white kind of gel formula, and it seemed to rub into my skin really nice. It felt really hydrating. Like, I automatically get that it's very, very hydrating. It doesn't have the best scent. I can't even describe the scent. It's just not very good, though. But, yeah. So, this is the two products to start out this series. If you guys are excited, please leave a like and let me know how excited you are. Let me know if you've tried any of these and your experience with them. And yeah, I think that's it for today. And I will see you in my video for tomorrow. Bye!